good actually. I really like all the motion controls, all the accurate motions, how you can dash down enemies in the right spots, and now you've got the shields and swords affecting you, you gotta hit them in the right spot.
Yeah, it was really good. And with the beetle, yeah, that was cool. That was really cool. A really nice feature there. Graphics are nice, the art style is beautiful.
It looks, it's a big step up from the last few Zeldas. The graphics look really amazing with all the bright colours and everything. And the flight, the little flight minigame was pretty fun, how you're gonna chase down the enemies.
Yeah,
it's pretty cool.
Yeah, that was really good. And it goes well because the last Zelda, the Ocarina of Time on the 3DS just got released. That's like a really nice step up from that. It was really natural progression from that to this, which is really good.
Yeah, it was a lot of fun. I can't wait to actually play the whole game.
Yeah, we did.